restaurants will change their protocols related to, you know, how they distribute plastic materials, and they shouldn't be, you shouldn't be getting a straw with every single drink. And if you should, you should be getting a paper or other alternative. Beach as a surfer, a lifelong surfer and waterman, and to see the amount of plastic pollution and styrofoam pollution in countries around the world in all of our oceans is really disheartening.